You can't seek it because there is nothing to seek, nothing to attain. When you give up this search and also concept of attainment or regain, and then it is already there, and you will see that it was there. Few will know it because everybody wants to do something. And by doing something, it's not going to be the result of any doing. So keep quiet. What I speak is keep quiet.
Okay.
Okay.
These all seem a little absurd, no?
Let there be peace among all beings of the universe. Let there be peace, let there be peace. Om Shanti, Shanti. Namaskar, Namaskar. Welcome to Satsang. Enlightenment. Enlightenment is not possible as long as there is I. Only hindrance is I, because millions, billions of desires added up together has become this I, drawn from ages. So this I is the only hindrance for achievement of enlightenment. And you can suddenly find out yourself, you can see your own beauty, silence, peace instantly if you do away with this I for a while. How to do it? It's not difficult. Enlightenment is the easiest of anything that can be done in this world, because it is here and now. You have not to travel anywhere else. So, how to be enlightened? Enlightenment is a question. And how to get rid of this I? Simply, and as I told you, billions and trillions of desires added up together has become I. So the impediment is only I in between you and happiness, freedom. If you keep away from I, you are free. How to do it? Pick up one single thought. Heart and mind, there's no different. Mind and desire, there's no different. There's no desire in the mind, there's no mind. Desire is mind itself, and thought is mind itself, and mind is past itself. So pick up any thought. when you look at this thought, pick up any thought currently that is in front of you now itself. So there cannot be any other thought except current thought, the very moment of this thought, other than I thought. I thought also is a thought. So look at this one, look at this thought, watch this thought. If you watch this thought instantly, not to hear, do it. Or if you want to hear, this, there is another method of hearing, not with the ears. Not with the ears at all, this is not hearing at all. Open the ears of your heart and let one word fall into the heart and you have done the job forever. Now watch this eye. If you do, thought vanishes, mind vanishes, eye vanishes. You do it, and if there's any problem, the questions are invited. You are welcome to come here and sit in front of me, and we will discuss if there is any problem. But watch I. Watch this thought instantly. By watching, the revelation of the source is taking place. I is going to vanish, mind is going to vanish, and that which is not known to you till now reveals itself to itself, because there is no observer, none observed. So, enlightenment is this, is that which reveals itself to itself, by itself, within itself. There is none to achieve it, none to have it. It's not any object that you are going to receive it by someone else. You have completely to disappear from the scene, and this you, me, I, he, she, or anyone else is only a concept. I, you, he never do ever exist. When you watch it, then only you will see. Ultimate truth is, nothing ever has existed. It is all silence, it has been silence, and you, everyday experience, after you reject your waking state, finally when you retire to your bed, all of a sudden, everything vanishes. There is not even body, no mind, no senses, no world, no heavens, no gods, no practisers, no bondages, and no freedoms. No Buddhas and no laymen, all silence, all oneness, all unity. So this is your concept that I am bound, so you have to try to be free. And this is the safest and quickest method to free, is just watch at the mind and disappear for a while. And this is called freedom. Sages have said it. Kabir also says it recently. Kabir says, instant of time, half of the instant of time, half of the half instant of time is enough to free yourself. That's what he says. And we have to believe this man. This man was illiterate. As he says, he has never touched the ink on the paper. He didn't go to school. And he says, this much time, if you spend with a perfect teacher, listen to him. And this half of the second, half of the second, is going to free you. That's what he says. And he went in the lanes and asking every man standing at the door, here do I hold a torch in my hand, come away, I give you enlightenment. I hold the torch in my hand, you come out and I give you enlightenment. He was holding actually a firebrand in his hand. I burn your house. And people were afraid of him. He belonged to Varanasi, very close to you, where he was born, lived and died. He lived in Varanasi. So this man declared to everyone, no one came out of his house for freedom. Who wants freedom? Nobody wants freedom. He had one daughter, 7-year-old, Kamali her name, and said, Papa, 500-600 people come for satsang, but why they come for? Of course, they all want liberation. I don't believe what they come for. So many people do they come for liberation, it's not possible. This 7-year girl fighting with her father, look at the fun. Then what for they come? What for they come? They must come. They come at 4 a.m. in the morning in winter. There can be no other reason. But surely, my dear Papa, not for freedom. Maybe something else. I said, this girl was very mischievous. Next day, he stood outside the satsang bhavan and asking each party that came, today my father has said, first he will have interview outside the gate and then he will allow the genuine people for satsang. So I have a butcher's knife in my hand, you lie down, I will cut your head, take it to my father, and he will interview you. And if he approves you, you can go in. And it's very sharp, it will not give you any pain. And here is a log of wood, you'll just lie down. Instantly I will cut your head and take in. And one by one they said, no, no, today we had to go to court, so we wanted his blessing to go there, and we wanted his blessing, but it's enough that we have his blessing outside. And other party came, we had an alliance for our daughter's marriage, and the party would be coming, therefore we wanted his blessing. Each one said the same thing. No one was in the hall, and Kabir went out, nobody is coming. And he saw his daughter standing. What are you doing? He said, I told you no one is coming for freedom. What have you done? Look. Look. I told each one, my father wants to first interview and then he will allow you to sit in satsang. And they all got afraid of it. They say, we are going for this particular business and we wanted blessing. So I'll come for some kind of blessing for marriages, isn't it? Many things are happening here, they have happened here. One instant of time is quite enough. So I kept this thing and they went away. Who comes for freedom? People have no time for freedom. So I only wanted to remove their head, not cut their head, to remove their ego. Cutting the head means removing the ego only. I was not going to cut their heads, but they were so afraid. So the meaning of the story is, keep your head outside the hall, and then listen. Don't try to understand what is being spoken. You will try to understand with the mind, and ego will rise, and ego will absorb all the teaching. And you, oh, I've understood. That's all. Don't try to understand. Let it go right at the bullseye, and you are a good shot. Dear Papaji, can a small baby have self-realization, love? Yes. He is beautiful, no? He is asking me questions, you see. Very nice. Chalo, bring him here first. He is born, even before birth he was in satsang, do you know? Oh, very good, oh? Chalo, he's a lucky boy. At this age he is attending the satsang, you see this? With his om on this thing. Yeah. Chalo. Very good, chalo. Ye bhi satsang kar. Chal dekha. It looks beautiful. Chal, he's looking to everybody. Iske bhag dekho na, kismat hai na iski. इतनी उम्र में कौन जाता है सत्संग में, देख लो ना. वेर इज नारायण, वेर इज नारायण, वेर इज नारायण. हाँ, यू सी. पकड़. आज देखो किधर सुभद्रा. She looks beautiful. Yeah. Dear Papaji, I only heard of you a month ago, and since then, whenever I think of you, I think, Papaji, give me enlightenment now, please, please. Andrew. Who's Andrew? Please come. Very good. Thank you. You are coming from?
Australia.
Australia?
Yes.
So it is when you think of me and the thought comes, give me enlightenment, isn't it?
That is right, Papaji. Yes, that is right.
Give me, yes.
Please.
So when you say, when the thought came in your mind, and now the thought came, give me enlightenment. Now you hold on to this thought, give me enlightenment. Without having any other desire at this present moment, give me enlightenment. What will happen? Where will it sink? Where this will sink? If you say, I want something, I want a car, you will go to some garage, isn't it? Isn't it? You want some food, you will go to supermarket, no? Anything that you desire, will take it to its proper place where it is available. Now you want enlightenment, okay?
Yes.
You want enlightenment. Now this thought has given rise from your mind of enlightenment, and you want enlightenment. So, to whom you are addressing, where it will go, here, that's all, here it will go. So when you touched here, so this thought, your desire, I want to be free, so it has entered in your heart and you kept it here, you see. You kept your hand here, now keep it hand, keep your dick there. Now, what about this question, I want to be free? I want enlightenment, here is enlightenment. Here is enlightenment, yes. And for 1 second, you are not to think of anything else but light, love, beauty, which is inside the heart. There it is concealed. There it is concealed. Now from here, you give rise to any other desire from here itself, during this moment. Hand here, desire is, I want to be free. Hand automatically came here. So, what about this word, enlightenment now? What about this word, enlightenment?
It is here.
It is?
Here?
Here, yes. Now here. Now another word has come here.
Yeah.
Not enlightenment. Let it go. So this world, this desire of enlightenment has transformed into here, okay? Now here, remove the hand also, and here.
It is?
Here. Yes, here. This here is a place where this desire of enlightenment brings those who want to be free. They bring them here.
Yes. I'm still confused.
Hmm? What?
I'm confused.
Confused?
Yeah.
What confusion here? Confusion, he says, I'm still confused. Confusion may be there and not here. Now you tell me, when you say the word confused, it is there or here? Where did you get this word confusion?
Here.
Ah, here, but now that is there.
Yeah.
So I said, here. Yeah. You stay here, not there. Here. And this here is nowhere inside and outside, I may tell you. Yes. This here is nowhere inside or outside. So remove the concept of it's inside and outside also. This is here. Now, where will you go now?
Here.
Now you try to go anywhere, I will see how do you go.
I don't want to go anywhere.
Eh?
I don't want to go anywhere.
Yes,
I just
yes.
want to be here.
This here is known as freedom also, another name which brought you here. Which brought you here. Yes. And then, after being here, you will see the taste of here and then forget here, there and everywhere also. Then no word. Don't touch any word. Here means don't touch any word, you see. Because this is the opposite of there. That was the opposite of there. From there, from Sydney, you can call, I am going there. Isn't it? There and here has a distance between two, here's and there's, has a distance, Sydney and Lucknow. Okay. But now being here, what distance between you and here? What distance?
No distance.
No distance. Then? So remove all the concept of distance. All concept of distance that you have not to go anywhere. That's called freedom. Freedom from time and freedom from distance also. Both are concepts. Here, there, where are concepts. You have always been here. When you travel from Melbourne to here, isn't it? To cover some geographical distance, you see. But this here, has this here traveled? This here, which was there already,
no.
It's not traveled. No?
No.
This here, inside, is not traveled. Body must have traveled. Hmm? Body must have traveled. Quantas must have traveled. Delta must have traveled.
Always here.
Always here. How long did it travel?
No time.
Hmm?
Always here.
Always here. And this is called enlightenment. This is enlightenment.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's it. That's our freedom. Freedom, for freedom you are not to travel anywhere. And you have to cut short your travels of other places that are, I want this and I want that, you see. You have to remove this and that, and what is left is already there, isn't it?
Yes.
So from enlightenment to, what you said, enlightenment to, next he said, here, no? Here.
Yeah, enlightenment to here.
Free, I want to be free, and from freedom to here, and from here to nowhere. And this is called freedom, you see, without any effort. If you give up all concepts of effort and all kinds of thinking, that's called here. Yes. Good. When did you come?
4 days ago.
4 days ago. Why that much time you have taken? 4 days.
No time.
Huh? No time. No. Yes. Now you are speaking good grammar. Isn't Aruna? Is this very good way, no?
No time.
Huh?
No time.
No time, yes. What happened now? How did you understand now? What happened? How could you do it instantly without any effort? How did you do it? Australians are very intelligent people because I know many. I have many friends in Australia, you see. Many good friends, very intelligent friends. They may be here also, I will look. Very intelligent friends, therefore. Because that's why I called all Australians, they think like kangaroos, you see. They understand
it. Leap to it.
Hmm?
We just leap to it.
Yeah. So could you tell how it has happened so soon? How it has happened just now? Just now it has happened, no? Just
yes.
Now, yes.
Just
so it must be very much alive, no? You can't forget it, no?
No. I don't know how it happened, but I
you have to do. You sit down here. You sit down here. How it has happened? You said just now. You see, it has happened just a couple of minutes ago. Yes, tell. It has to happen to everyone. Therefore we'll be happy, each one, how he can express, you see.
I believe what Papaji said to me, and it happened.
He's very clever. Very good. Beautiful, no?
Yes.
Very beautiful. Why are you staring at me now? Good.
It is easier to believe you than to believe me.
What a beautiful. Thank you. She has kissed me, I have kissed him. No. Yes, I must pass on, I can't keep it. I can't keep the debt of someone. Good person is to return the debt, but I make mistakes, somebody's, I get from someone and pay to somebody else. Bad memory. Thank you. Very nice. Beloved Papaji, could I meet your eyes to be led to eyelessness? What a philosophy, no? Eyeless. When? When appropriate, can you give me a new name? Rain, R-E-R-E-I-N, is German name, no? Rain? Who's Rain? Who's a man? Rain? Rain. What is the meaning of rain?
It is...
German?
It's Dutch.
Dutch?
Yeah.
And
it comes from Marinus, and Marinus is the one who comes from the sea.
I see. Now is the appropriate time. Now only. And now this is a question, could I meet your eyes to be led to eyelessness? Could I? This is a doubt, no? First remove the doubt, then I will give you name. How much time do you need to remove your doubt? How much time? You sit here, give him a place to remove the doubt, you go there. Go there. Go there and remove your doubt first, and then come clean. I will give you a very good name also. Remove the doubt. If you can't remove, then I will give you one other man, and he will come with a stick in the hand to remove the doubt. And if one is not enough, two men will be enough. Two men will have two sticks in their hand, and they will ask you, where is your doubt? And you will show it is in the head. One blow is enough or two? Yes. You need one man or two men? Where is that? Where is the stick I was keeping underneath the stick? No? Doubts can be removed with a stick only, otherwise it can. Because it stays in the center of the head, one blow is enough, okay? Now, tell me, what do you want, a blow, or do you do yourself?
I came here to do it myself.
Myself, do it, otherwise you will go to hospital.
Show me the way to the hospital.
You quietly remove by yourself. Then I'll give you name. Okay? Where you wait, you go there and wait sometime. I will call you. When you have removed the doubt, you yourself come in front of me, sit down. Yes, go there now. Okay. Behind the curtain. Behind the curtain, I've kept one man. Behind the curtain, he cannot come here because he is a demon. He cannot come in the satsang. But when I send someone to him, he quietly hits from the and those who themselves can't do it, then I will call them near this curtain. You tell them the taste of this blow. You are a good boy, eh? One hit only, no? One? Okay. Not bad. Because you need it. Every Dutchman needs a blow on the head. One other Dutchman is waiting for the hit, and I don't give him because he's a good boy, but he needs a hit also. He's also like you, very beautiful person, young man, but without blow, he will. I also have decided not to give him a blow on the head. He also has decided, I will not leave Lucknow till I get a blow. So that, if appropriate time comes, you wanted appropriate time, no? Okay, he will come and I will introduce you to him. Okay. Now you are ready? Are you ready for the name? Yeah. Otherwise. Your turn will come, you go quiet.
Well, come on.
Good. Very good. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Very, very good. One. Good. Very nice. Sit down here. Come. Sit down here. Sit down here. Beautiful. Sit down. Have a nut. When the doubts are removed, how relaxed you are. Just sitting like a king, no?
I'm going to buy that video.
I'm Dear friend. Chalo. 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 Chalo, this is your name. What name is this?
Guru Das.
Ah, chalo. Guru Das. Chalo. Jo.
Thank you.
He will remove your doubts. You keep this in hand. There will be no doubt in your head. This is the only mantra to remove the doubts. Otherwise, the doubts will not easily go. You know that? Mm-hmm. Yes. You can pronounce?
Yeah.
What?
It's beautiful.
Good?
Yeah.
Okay.
So beautiful.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Sit down here somewhere. Anywhere. They will offer anybody. Anybody will offer you place. Wherever you go in the world, you will see now. Papaji, I do not have any question. Let me just sit with you and show it to me. Who is this?
It's me.
Come here. Make a place. Chalo. Make place. You can. Let him go back. Chalo. You can. What do you want? What do you want? You want to sit, so you sat.
Yeah.
What next?
I want to see me.
Hmm?
I want to see me.
I want to see?
Me.
Bliss?
No, I don't know what. Me. It's
me. Me.
The end.
How to see it?
I don't know.
You do not know. Where is me? Where it is? Anything that
inside.
You want to? Where?
Inside.
Where?
Here.
Okay, right, that's the place. Go there. Go inside then. If it is inside, go inside. If it is outside, go outside. Now you say inside. Now go inside. Have you gone or no?
No.
Then where are you?
Here, on the side.
Where are you then? How many miles away from inside? How many miles away from inside? You say, I have not gone. You want a plane, train, car, ship? What do you want to go inside? You want a flight? Then go by voyage, by surface, or by road, or by track. These are the four ways that you can go from one place to another. Now to go to inside, what do you prefer?
You can't can't go like that.
Eh?
You cannot go like that.
You don't need a ship, no?
No.
Neither car.
No.
Nor train.
No.
Nor airplane.
No.
So, why? Why?
Because no distance.
No distance, okay. No distance, don't move now. No distance, you have said, don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Do not stir a thought because it is movement. Do not activate your mind because it is movement. Don't move. Let your mind not move. Let your intellect to not move for 1 second and tell me where you are instantly, just now.
Here.
Speak up.
Here.
Here. Well done. Very good. Stay here. Stay here. This is bliss, happiness, freedom, enlightenment, all that you can see. It looks nice, I think. Sit here. Come on, sit here. Come, sit down. Thank you. children.
Because of you.